I am sorry about the inconvenience of the last movie. No random people were hurt in the making of this film. As a matter of fact, he isn't even a real human. He's just a Kleenex box wearing headphones, watching TV with a back scratcher holding a channel changer. With some codes, Kleenex boxes, and arms made out of back scratchers and some lapel. Ooh, yum. Well, I'm sorry for the inconvenience, but here we go.